The kidneys regulate the chemical balance of the body. They filter wastes from the blood. Each kidney is comprised of some million units called nephrons, consisting of a cluster of capillaries. The glomerulus, surrounded by a cup-shaped structure, and a long narrow tubule. Blood passes through the capillaries of the glomerulus under high pressure. All soluble blood components are forced out into Bowman's capsule and then flow through the renal tubules.